Welcome to Kalabhairava Forecasting and Tamil Chandi. This is Suresh Kumar. After a long gap, I'm going to start this video. So the only reason behind this, I'm waiting for Jupiter transit. So as per Trikkanida, Sunday the Jupiter transit was happened. Now, what is the next view on market? That is what we are going to look. So, welcome back. So, friends, please subscribe my channel. Also, forward this channel to all of your friends. Now, two things we are going to look. So, market right now, Bank Nifty. So, yesterday was big fall. Now it's sustaining somewhat downside only, but 36,800 is a wonderful support. Any close below 36,800 only we should consider as a further more downfall. Till then, I am suggesting to all, keep 36,800 on closing basis. Any close below 36,800, then you exit. So keep stop loss 36,800 on closing basis. Go long. Target I am expecting minimum 4 to 5%. It's right now. Time by time I will update the target and all. And Nifty 17,150, same closing basis. We should keep the stop loss. Target 18,000 is possible. This is that both Bank Nifty and Nifty, I am saying these figures based on pure cycles. So can mathematical cycles. As per cycle 17,150. So now almost today 17,216. So almost 50 to 60 points. It's negligible. So now this bottom we consider as a short term bottom. We can go long with the stop loss of 17,150 on closing basis. Target here I am requesting to you near to 18,000. Okay. So time by time I will update in our in my Telegram channel. So this is the two things. And astro basis, what is the reason behind this? Means astrologically, last 19th Friday, that is 18th, actually 18th, there was an eclipse, lunar eclipse. That eclipse has happened 5-8 years once. It's a special eclipse. That eclipse reason, that is the reason for biggest fall. It was happened yesterday. Second thing, Jupiter transit on 20th November, Saturday, as per Lagari or Trikkanida Panchang, the Jupiter transit was happened. So that effect will next day only we going to look, because that day is a Saturday. So Monday, this is also the biggest reason for that biggest one. So two things, one is a lunar eclipse, second one is a Jupiter transit. That both are effectively influenced at the market on Monday. In yesterday, the numbers which was triggered in Bank Nifty is cycle finished. Nifty today it's a cycle finished. So now these both planetary movements indicating a bottom out. So here I am suggesting you go long on both the case, Nifty and Bank Nifty. Keep the stop loss of Bank Nifty 36,800 and Nifty 17,150. Both are on closing basis. So this is what my conclusion now. Please try to take minimum risk. Okay, most probably I don't think so any correction now. December month most probably a bullish month. This is just like a profit booking. So this profit booking is finishing now. Now we have to wait for rally. That rally might go towards all-time high also. The possibilities are very high. Okay, so right now keep long, buy and dip, keep stop loss as it is, whatever I mentioned here. Okay, so thank you.